with some nice all-court tennis. Good stuff from Bublik, good movement up to the short ball. That's a good hustle from the seventh seed. It's a heck of a backhand up the line. He's played at Vashko when he was 100 in the world. Oh, that's good hands from Bublik. Looking pretty well so far. Goodness me, it's getting bigger. Well, that is an outrageous service game. That's a nice change up. A good hold of serve. It's vital at this stage that he. Well, that was a really good passage of play from Alexander Bublik. Really have enough on the approach. And gets it done at the third time of asking. All in all, fairly comfortable for the number seven seed, Alexander Bublik.
Just the start that James Duckworth was looking for. Oh, that's delightful. That's very well done. Yeah. The first volley low. So crucial. That's a very good effort from Jan Lennard Struff, having been down the break in the opening game. Oh, that is classy. From James Duckworth. Once again, Struff doing really well. It's well done. Really is. Oh, would you believe it? Worked that point nicely. It's victory for Jan Lennard Struff here in St. Petersburg. Wasn't to be for James Duckworth.
It's a clean forehand. And again. Oh, he's got him again. Another big strike up the line. Very nice. Some of the best stuff he's produced so far. Oh, nice. Wonderful touch. And that's job done. Gave very little away, didn't he, emotionally?
Need to block it back.
Impressive stuff to conclude that exchange. This time, Korda strikes. This time, Sebi Korda wraps it up. Certainly wasn't plain sailing today against a stubborn opponent.